Men and women of Tindig Pilipinas, fix your eyes on the prize. Many issues may just serve to divert you, to dissipate your resources, your time, and your energy. Analyze what is at stake. What is at stake must be such a huge, huge prize that we are now experiencing such terrible times. In the end, my friends, I ask that we, for a period in our history, because our people calls to us, rise above our differences. Those of us who have been fighting for freedom, we know some of them, and we have all hurt each other. We know that there are devices intended to make us fight each other and forget that democracy is at peril. For this time, we must summon whatever moral courage we have so that we can trust, to the extent that it is wise, each other, so that we can continue this fight. We have a singular opportunity to be united with all the freedom-loving peoples of this country and the world. We must not lose sight of that opportunity. Makipagkapitbisig po tayo sa isa't isa. Ipagbuklod natin ang ating mga puso upang ipaglaban ang ating demokrasya.